What is overlooked is that there has been a very high degree of...